Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable child lock on DREAME Roboticmower A1. So you have to start by opening your DREAME app and now you have to select your device. And here click on this three dots icon and then you have to scroll down and here you can enable child lock. So this function will lock your control panel if no operations are performed in 5 minutes. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.